just race each other clean and with respect. Highline for lap down vehicles is by that wall. Please be aware of leaders all the time. When the truck's on the lead lap, we do not want to take them out. If you're about to go a lap down, I advise you don't block or do anything stupid of that nature. If you do such, you will be removed and put on the blacklist. No three wide on pit road. No driving through a bunch of pit stalls blocking somebody from pitting. No scuffing tires there, and that's your warning. Scuff tires, you will be removed. Again, appreciate everybody coming here and racing. Let's have some fun.
I think your mic was muted there, Mike.
Yeah, it was. I said take it easy on my back bumper.
Well, be fast is all I got to say. You got that new wheel, be fast.
Good to see everybody. Let's have a good race. Keeping it in the wall.
Jimmy, you're on top of the wall.
There we go. That's how you do it right there, guys. You just keep it on that wall, and you don't take anybody out but yourself. I was in the groove. I was having some fun.
Yeah, it was totally not hit the wall.
P2, you've just done a 30.0. Car inside.
Thanks for not killing me, Michael.
You are clear low.
Yeah,
no worries. Still there. You're clear on the low side. Okay, James, we'll need to pit for fuel by lap 11. Car low. He's still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Be clear on the inside. laps fuel remaining. P5.
Fitting.
01
the gap in front is now 0.9.
17 fitting.
Lead car's pitting. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Engage the limiter. We're halfway home. We estimate 1 laps of fuel remaining.
Looking pitting.
still there. Hold your line.
Going pretty good, so.
Clear on the inside.
There's a chance of a podium here.
Clear push, right, push, push. Good.
P4.
Good race, guys. That was a lot of fun for a little shootout. Appreciate y'all racing. Dad, my dad will be on hosting here probably shortly after his supper. Appreciate everybody racing.
Thanks, Jimmy.
You're welcome, Mr.